Amazon is also hiring, looking to bring on 75,000 employees and offering big signing bonuses to some of them. The company is giving $100 to new hires who are already vaccinated for COVID-19. And in some locations, the bonus is up to $1,000. Amazon is hoping the incentives will help fill delivery and warehouse positions in a tight labor market. The company says new hires will earn up to $17 an hour.